No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us. I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
I'm with Kenny on that. Once it's quieted down outside, we'll all head to the river together. Deal?
Suit yourselves, but I'm not gonna wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
Place seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Is there anything I can do?
Thanks, I got it. Hang out with Krista and Omid until I get back, okay?
Lee, I'm sorry.
What for?
Going through the door like that without checking first? I guess that was pretty dumb, huh?
Just ask me first the next time you're gonna outsmart all the grown-ups, okay?
Okay.
So, alles klar. Dann gucken wir mal im Hängeschrank nach.
All empty.
Na schön, ja. Scheiße, ey. Wir brauchen echt mal irgendwie vielleicht mal... Nee, keine Ahnung, wie wir was zu essen brauchen, aber... Vielleicht ja. Kann ja sein. Hundefutter ist das.
I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
Okay. Gut, ja, wir sollen alle Türen checken. Hier ist eine Hinterhoftür. Die checken wir mal.
I should finish checking the house before heading back outside.
Ach so, das ist die. Ach stimmt, das ist hier zum Tür zum Rausgenommen, ist die Hundeklappe dran. Yo, logo, logo, logo. Eine Flasche Whisky.
Probably not the best idea right now. I need to stay frosty.
Hm. Ist hier überhaupt eine. Ja, hier ist eine Tür, okay.
Nothing hiding in here.
Ein Klo. Wie schön. Oh. Okay, dann ist hier eine weitere Tür. Auch nichts. Hm.
All clear in here.
Okay, aber... Achso, okay. Das wollte ich gerade fragen, dann gehen wir da mal hin. Hier war das, glaube ich, oder? Hier? Nee, da, 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 da. Da, aha. Okay.
Jesus!
What? What happened?
It's nothing. Just, nothing. Well, place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. but I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Back off, Krista. She hasn't done anything wrong.
I'm not saying she intended to, but she's just a kid. She doesn't know any better. You never told her not to talk to strangers? I mean, these days more than ever.
Clem, honey, who is the man you've been talking to? It's okay. You're not in any trouble. We just need to know.
I don't know, but he really seems nice. I think he wants to help us.
Help us how? Clementine, what exactly have you told him?
I told him that we were looking for my mom and dad and that they were in Savannah. He said he thinks he might know where to look for them.
Have you told him anything else about us? Clementine, try to think. This is important. What else have you told him?
Lee? Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny. Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Stay here.
Ach du Scheiße. Oh oh. Ich will gar nicht wissen, was er da gefunden hat. Ach du Scheiße.
Kenny?
Hä?
Kenny, you okay, man? Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
Ach du Scheiße.
Kinda looks like Duck, don't he?
It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
Before it was your own son. Now it's just a kid who needs your help. You can do this, Kenny. You need to do this.
I know. I just... Oh, God.
Oh, Scheiße.
Where he slept.
Müssen wir jetzt was machen jetzt mit ihm?
Poor kid. Must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. Oh, this could have been Clementine if I hadn't found her when I did.
Oh, stimmt ja, ne? Tritt, schlage oder ja, oh Gott. Ja, Waffe auf keinen Fall, das ist zu laut. Ich trete den mal. Oh Gott, oh Gott.
I'm sorry.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
Achso, ja, dann zu seinem Hund, ne? Eieieiei. So. Ich weiß jetzt nicht, was ich sagen soll, eigentlich gerade. Da fehlen mir gerade ein bisschen die Worte. Ich finde auch The Walking Dead ist gar kein Let's Play-Spiel, wenn man mal so denkt. Ich finde, das ist eher so ein Spiel, das man selber spielt. Falls ihr es merkt, ich rede ja sowieso kaum in dem Spiel, weil ich es ja nicht kann. Weil hier wird so viel geredet, dass man einfach verstehen muss in diesem Spiel halt. Und noch einmal. Doch noch mal. Alter. Ach du Scheiße. Alter.
Hey! Hey! You come back here, I'll kill you! You understand? I'll kill you!
Lee, what's going on?
I saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Didn't get a good enough look.
What does it matter?
I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
Kenny?
I'm fine. I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
Lee saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
I can't be sure. It ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it! We've stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
I'm with Kenny. The sooner we get the hell out of here, the better.
Well then hell, what are we waiting for?
I'll go get my stuff.
No, Ben, you'll only slow us down. Lee and I can go scout the river while the rest of you get ready to move out. You stay behind with Krista and Omid.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
We need to focus on finding a boat right now, Clem. Like we talked about on the train, remember?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem. Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
No offense, Ben, but I'd feel safer if you stayed here.
How am I supposed to not take offense to that? What am I, a liability? Great. Just great. Thanks a lot for the vote of confidence.
Confidence is earned, Ben. And you've got a long way to go to earn yours back after some of the stuff you've pulled. You feel me?
Yeah. Yeah, I feel you.